You look like a puppet for the masses. Scared to be a man, but you ain't scared to be an actor. Now you gotta represent for the mass, but you listen when they tell you you won't ever be a factor. God, why aren't you serving such snowflakes? Throw a fit when you're not allowed to show hate. Right for any reason other than your own sake. Better pray your bullshit doesn't reach your home state. Don't want the right to bear arms just so they can protest, keeping a neighbor safer. It's not if they're in danger. This is the rational renaissance. Intellectual doctrines across the web like a label that Ben is on. His rights would sound better if he was stuffed in a locker. But I'm rants about human rights like his right and forgotten shit is alive. As relevant as it should be. What a tweet about me, there's no way that he could put me. Yeah, wearing a mask over the one that I hide behind. Sick of the isolation, trying not to die inside. As if I haven't already, that's what I try to hide. Spreading my thoughts from a mattress, keep my mind aligned. There's something bizarre with this environment that I describe. Like a group of children standing outside of the liquor store. Waiting to meet you by the peace place in the fire department. Not far from the pressures, now what do you wanna be this for? I see. Yeah, oh, bitch, don't bite me. You giving up the sauce to the hype beast. Bitch, you barely making money on your tight piece. Think I'll let you talk shit, not lightly. You'd be the first and the last to wanna fight me. I'm the reason that hell froze over. I forget the cold shoulder cause my neck's so icy.
Always so motherfucking mad. What's the problem with this picture? Can you please explain that? I am not make-believe. I'm really grounded in this reality. Just trying to spread my seed and grow my family tree and raise men better than my old fruits raised me. And that's on G. O to the D. Some things never change, well, except me. I'm always growing to new heights. Learning, yearning for a better life. Learn to never make the same mistake more than twice. Shit will change your life. And that's some pretty sound advice. Nice. See, cause I've been through the ringer. Been giving middle fingers to all you hate slingers. Still talking shit with gold figure. I don't care. Shit never gave a fuck. And I've been that way all the way down to my very last book. Y'all still keeping up? I keep it grinding till there's nothing left. Hit it with the right jab. Gotta hit a lick at the right time just to get a fucking bag. Isn't this shit fucking sad? But you still wanna fucking brag? What kind of fucking life is that? Why don't you just dial back? Come on, dog, just make the call. Why the fuck do we always gotta risk it all? Just for a couple bucks. I do it for the laughs. I do it for the jokes. I do it for the yucks. Yeah, we can climb that. Truly never gives a fuck. This is me learning, letting go. Shit, oh no. You know what that means? That means we're stuck with Jago. Just trying to figure out this life. That's living through, just trying to figure out how to get a better view. Cause everyone's skewed, everyone is screwed. I'm trying to be rude, but this world is so fucked. So good luck to all of you. Yep.